New at 4, dogs without food, water, and warmth are found all over KC. Well, today, the rescue group Chain of Hope received a gift that will help them save some of those animals' lives. Ms. KCTV5's Joe Chiodo explains a fundraiser brought in more food than organizers ever imagined.
Well, this right here is 10,000 pounds of dog food that made the great trek from Minnesota all the way here to Raytown. Now, crews are going to take all this food and spread it out all over the city to dogs in need. This journey began at Brookside Barkery. Donations made by customers resulted in all of this. $4,500 and 2 tons worth of dog food.
It's just phenomenal what they've done. It's just incredible.
Nicole Jones with Chain of Hope says they serve 10 to 15 animals each day, 6 days a week, supplying them with food, shelter, warmth, and water. This dog, Caesar, who nearly died in the cold temperatures, is just one example.
We saw another story this week about the German Shepherd who almost froze to death. For every one of those, there's 10 more that we don't even know about. And the unique thing about Chain of Hope is that we go searching for those animals. Abandoned houses, alleys.
Jason Heck with Brookside Barkery says that's the reason they do this. And doubling the amount of food from 5,000 pounds last year to 10,000 pounds this year is a moment they will forever remember.
It's the best day of the year. It's Christmas for us.
But more importantly, it makes a difference and saves lives in our community.
If we can take sort of food off of their worries list for 2 or 3 months, that's great. They can do a lot more good.
And organizers say at times they can go through 1,200 to 1,500 pounds of this food each and every week. So they tell me this will get them through the winter months, which is key in helping these dogs survive these cold temperatures. For more information on Chain of Hope, you can go to our app. Just click Found It on 5. Joe Chiodo, KCTV 5 News.